sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now Christmas cookies are a special treat. The more she bakes, the more I eat. And sometimes I can't get myself to stop. Sometimes she'll wait till I'm asleep. Then she'll take the ones that I didn't eat and put those little sprinkly things up on top. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now those sprinkly things just make it all worse. It makes them taste better than they did at first. And now they're absolutely impossible to resist. Some disappear to who knows where, but I make sure I get my share. And those kids just stand around waiting for the ones that I miss. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. She gets mad that they're all gone before she gets the icing put on. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now there's a benefit to all of this you might have overlooked or even missed. So now let me tell you the best part of it all. Every time she sticks another batch in the oven, there's 15 minutes for some kissing and some hugging. That's why I eat Christmas cookies all year round. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.